We will see you again, and we can't wait for you to come back to walk into the door, and we'll see your smiling face again.
If I see my dad again, I would like to argue with him again. Yeah.
2017年2月13号，独自驾驶银色本田雅阁的水井城牧师遭人掳走，至今下落不明。2年的时间，说长不长，说短不短，但对于徐家来说，等待是煎熬。每每再度提起父亲，儿女们难忍泪水，就盼能够再次见到父亲踏入家门的那一刻。
To my dad, we miss you, and we love you, and we always pray for you to be safe, and to come back safely to us, to our family, and we want to say be strong. There are a lot of people who are praying for him. We will see you again, and we can't wait for you to come back to walk into the door, and we'll see your smiling face again.
If I see my dad again, I would like to argue with him again. Yeah, we always have a lot of arguments, and arguing him is better than arguing with my sister or my mom. Yeah, and I just hope that even though we argue, it's not because we're angry, it's just because very strong opinion, but I miss that part of the relationship with him.
为了让大众再次关注这一起案件 ，Vice Pastor Raymond Cole 新书今天面世。徐景成的太太刘秀玉在推介里致辞时也形容，自丈夫失踪后，她的生活就如乘坐过山车般起起伏伏。
It's been difficult for the family the last 2.5 years since his adoption. We can describe our life.To be something like a roller coaster ride, and a crazy one at that. Example, when the Home Minister announced the task force, and then after a month later, when the names of the task force was announced, I was like plunging down to the valley. I was very sad and disappointed.Firstly, because he mentioned that Pastor Raymond Cole's case was put on ice or on hold because of the pending case of Lam Chan Nam. And I find that unjustifiedA miscarriage of justice. And the family will be relentless in our fight for truth and justice. We want to see a closure. It's been too long.
This book was written to let the public know how Raymond Cole was abducted by the special branch. We sincerely hope he will reappear one day. But if he doesn't, the world must not forget him.
至于针对武吉阿曼，法律局前主任莫达自愿退出失踪案特工队，刘秀瑜认为帮助不大。
We are very glad that this has happened, that the Home Minister did heed the voice of the concerns of the public. But that does not mean that we are happy with the other five.Members of the task force. We still ask for independent, impartial, and credible task force.
That, 公司 MECC 也没有。
Yeah, and have representatives from civil society. The Suhakam public inquiry findings were already published, so there's no question of sub judice anymore. So in actual fact, Raymond's case and Amri Chetma's case can be held together simultaneously, and that's what the family want. Because